and all Frederick Douglass students and staff. The SBA will be having their annual food drive. It will start from now until December 6th. The SBA asks you to bring in non-perishable items, such as flour, cooking oil, mashed potatoes, greens, you know, stuff like that. You can turn all that stuff in into your English classes. All items will go to the Southern Maryland Hospital Center. The class that brings in the most stuff will receive a pizza party. So make sure y'all bring that stuff and have a heart and give to those in need.